Good boy. She's here. Right on time. I love punctuality in a woman. Don't you, Mr. Shang's son? Maybe me and Sonya should share a cabin. Have our own little honeymoon cruise.
Sex with your wife.
She was screaming because she wanted more. More from me. She couldn't keep her hands off me.
And I'm not just talking any kind of sex with you. That kind of bestiality sex. Perverted sex.
Ooh. Now look at this. This little baby brings back memories now, doesn't it? Maybe me and Sonya should share a cabin. Have our own little honeymoon cruise. Hello, baby. Did you miss me?
When I'm your husband, I'm gonna give you exactly what you want later on that night. And that's dominate you.
I'm gonna beat small Joe worse than I've ever been before. You got that? Now go take your clothes off. I'm working off. Huh?
Oh my. She fondled my privates. And what's more, we both loved it.
Yes.
Maybe me and Sonya should share a cabin. Have our own little honeymoon cruise.
Scott, hey, what? Scott, can what? I just what? Get a word with you just for a minute?
Baby,
is that okay?
You can get it. You can get my room number if you want, baby. You want to feel like you should be a real man? Huh? You want to kiss that? Kiss that, baby.
Hello, baby. Did you miss me?
Now go take your clothes off. I'm working off. Huh?